needs the video from start to finish.
Okay.
Please start now.
So,
monthly you need to be killing this one, okay? Keep the current down. Okay. And check the level, water level. So, this is the maximum, minimum. So, middle coming, report, this is normal water, okay? Don't put the acid because this one difference acid. Yeah. This nickel cut battery. Okay.
What is that one? This thing? This thing?
No, this nickel cut battery. Difference battery. Yeah, only this distilled water coming. Now only get two distilled water.
Distilled water.
Yeah. And second, before we start, check this
oil
level.
Oil.
Okay. Check this oil level, okay? And okay, this oil level and that of this coolant level, okay? I will show it. Okay.
Hold on. Wait.
I will
tell you.
This one,
you can reach.
No, I will.
First.
How much?
You
need to be here.
You go
first, right? I will
see this.
The letter? Yes, but
Coolant.
How many coolant this one?
Coming in is 140 liters.
How many gallons?
140 liters. You can
340 liters.
Yeah.
And gallons.
One more here.
This for diesel level. You see the manually. Okay. It's now 75%.
Or repeating coolant in the top.
Yeah.
So this is the gauge.
Gauge for this diesel.
What maximum the if repeat? What?
Kitna chahiye?
F mini bar.
Full.
Okay.
So minimum.
Minimum right now 75. 25 no problem.
1500 liters.
Complete time.
1500.
If what need to refill?
Yeah. And.
Wait.
Okay. Need to be clean out and check any leakage and this. You go to add oil, any additional oil. You put open here like this. Okay. And see. Okay. Check the level.
This diesel
oil.
No.
Engine
oil.
Now how inside?
Which
one? Inside half the oil now.
Yeah. Already full. See this level here.
Here refilling.
Yeah.
Only fill point there.
Yeah.
Oil. This one refilling oil.
Here refilling
engine oil.
Engine oil. What kind of engine oil?
140. This $15.40. Any brand, but put the this carriage coming. This $15.40.
For the four generator.
Generator one is
15.0040.
No, 15W40.
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 The title of the oil, okay.
In oil.
And here this is stop mode. Okay, stop mode.
Yeah.
And you go to manually start. You put finger and this green one. Yeah. This manually start.
Okay.
Later I can start and show you. Okay. And you go to auto. Just put like this. Okay. You see this auto mode.
This one is always the setting.
Always like this. Only this auto boost, no any button, okay? This one auto. And here is you see the battery charger. And this coming winter, this maybe go to more than 15 degrees Celsius for this temperature. That time you can on this water heater. Right now no need, okay? Off. And this one also same. Alternator. No need to alternator heater. On, okay?
No need.
No need. this one, no need, no use, okay? Only this one, battery charger. And see the battery charger, need to be must check quickly. See this 26.8, so 24 means okay.
Yeah, 24 is more.
Okay, 24, maybe 23.86 coming means is maybe battery charger or fuse or supply, maybe 220 supply somewhere trip.
Yeah.
So must be checked quickly.
It should not go below 24.
Yeah. 24 means you see this not working, charger not working. Standby generator means must be required the battery charger. Battery charger failure means your emergency not start generator. Because battery dead, no.
Yeah.
So must be checked like this. You go to starters, engine.
Start?
No, engine. Like this. Temperature coming. Oh, battery coming, okay? Okay, 1% coming. You can operate.
Anishan, Karu, I'll be using.
You go to operate.
Center, yeah.
No.
Down.
No.
About, ye ke liye, okay.
Yeah, like this, about starter. Like this.
Engine.
Go down. I'll press it down. More. Temperature. More. Hours. See this diesel up also here. 77%, 700, 73.
Okay. Ye back jaane ke liye?
Back like the same.
Okay. Back
will go. Again go to like this, after generator option coming.
Start. This one during?
Yeah.
Test run?
Yeah, after test run. And...
What is this one? What parameters is this one?
Which one?
What parameters is this one?
No, this... When you go to run...
Yes, I know.
This new line to phase. Face to face coming,
okay.
This frequency coming, this amps coming, and total amps, kilowatt coming, total kilowatt.
Okay.
So how many line we have kilowatt, and percentage also coming. How many percent you use the supply here, and total kilowatt and percentage here showing. Total complete kilowatt, and kV also coming. Okay, total kV how many run this generator? Okay, this power factor coming. Power factor.
This one.
Okay, after run, go to node. This is, see this power factor. Okay. And safety already have. Any water go to level low, they generate automatically.
One question.
Which one?
On the operation manual, there's a checklist, right?
Yeah.
And all of these parameters are there.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
And you see this emergency. Emergency means any alarm coming. You go to like this reset. Okay. Any water level coming, alarm coming. This here showing this low water level. Okay. Maybe this engine oil low. They are showing the engine oil low oil pressure. So alarm coming after this one reset point. Okay.
This only alarm reset.
Any alarm coming only this reset point. Only this one. Only this.
ये बंद कर emergency बंद करने के लिए ये वाला
है. No, any problem generator not restore, that time you push only like this. Okay. After release like this, reset this one.
Okay.
Hello.
And here you see this. Water jogging heater. No need to run. Okay. You see this temperature after maybe 3 or 4 months. Go to maybe 1 or 2 months. Go to down. That time only then this one, okay? This one no need, okay? Because this winding heater.
Yeah.
So no need.
Only battery charger need.
If only battery charger always need to be.
Yeah. Otherwise, no
need. And this for air filter. Monthly come to maintenance, remove and leave quickly, okay?
Question is called how to do it?
Open it. Okay. This open. Okay.
Yeah, open
after put the blower.
Blower, yeah, clean also.
Clean.
Okay.
And one more thing here. Here see this air filter, any problem is coming really. See red coming.
Yeah.
Any problem maybe the faulty air filter.
Yeah.
So coming red.
Red.
Red means need to be replaced.
Need to be replaced.
Which was the picture?
Yeah.
Red. This is
the every year need to be replaced engine oil, okay? The engine oil filters every year.
This coolant filter.
Filter.
Coolant filter. This water coolant. Coolant filter. And this oil bypass. Okay. Need to be replaced. And one more.
Every year?
Yeah, every year.
This one also?
Yeah. Both. This one.
During change oil.
When you go to yearly?
Change oil.
Yeah, change oil. Running or not running? Because this return need to be 250 hours need to be serving. But standby nobody run. Maybe yearly you maybe 40 or 50 hours you can run. So yearly must be need to be serving. Okay? So this one also replacing. This for
engine oils, oil filters.
Okay.
Then this for this
yearly also.
Fuel filter.
Fuel water.
Fuel water. Yearly. And this drain. Oil drain. Okay.
ये क्या है?
This oil filter.
Oil filter.
उधर भी? This one bypass.
Bypass.
Oil bypass.
How can we remove it?
This belt coming. Okay.
Belt coming.
Filter belt. Always like
नहीं वो लोग नहीं करेंगे वो proper company तो
करते
हैं काम वालों ना
नहीं बराबर and this one water separator okay this for the oil drain plug
तो वो भी change करना है ना every year
which plug no need to be only open and remove oil
this one oil change oil
so any go to manually you can check here and there also display you can see this how many liter how many percent available your diesel.
Yeah. Check the
okay.
Okay. And clean this one also.
And this one breaker. Okay. Charge. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Open. Need to be closed. Always. Okay.
Yeah.
Open means.
Energized.
Yeah.
Energized like that.
Now. Okay means
charge
close open. Means okay.
Okay.
Yeah. You go to off like this. It's open, Distur- open. Yeah. Now it's still charge. Open. Yeah. Supply not go there.
Not going there.
Okay. Only so here. Like this charge. Okay, always. Like this. You get charge.
Always close the energize.
Okay, close. One more like this charge. Charging okay.
Charging okay. Okay. Spring charging.
So it should be closed.
What will be the common setup of this one?
Which one?
Standard setup. It's like this.
Normal.
Now open.
Open
now
and
open. You go to close like this, okay? Go to charge. Charging.
Charging.
Now push like this. Close. The supply go to there. So always like this keeping. Okay? Like this.
Kaise aur rakhna hai wo chahiye.
Okay.
Standard.
Okay.
This is what it has to be there.
Like this.
This is how it used to be there.
This one is the standard.
This is the standard.
Standard for always keep like this.
This one and this one is auto.
It's resting state is normally open. Normally open switch.
Yeah.
That's its resting state.
It is manual. They don't control.
No. This one not touch.
Yes.
When you go run manually.
Yeah.
Off like this. Go to manually test. Up like this, you can run here.
Yeah.
Supply no go to there. Okay?
And this is status, you can start to run this.
Okay, start to run.
Without the karama.
Yeah.
Without the karama. See, this one, you will run this one without the karama.
Yeah. No.
Do not run this one without with karama, right?
Any maintenance you have, you come to weekly test, generator 5 or 10 minutes.
Oh.
You off here. Okay. Just this one off, you can start generator. Supply not go there.
Oh,
okay. After your maintenance finish, any checking finish, after you run like this,
yes.
Charge it and
yes, yeah.
Yes, change over, sir. Change over ATS ka same hai, change over.
He will discuss to us the test run without load. You can do it on this one, right? Without load, okay? The process, show us.
Yes,
test
run.